artists here, special guests. Ian Maher is here, who did this beautiful stonework, has come all the way from Redwood, and Leo Robber is here somewhere, and Ewan McLeod. They're gorgeous blokes. Say hello. Gary Shedd is here. To the book. Okay. Here it is. This book is a sumptuous testament to the crucible of creativity that is healing. When you look carefully at each of the artists who live there, you realize that they all had incredibly adventurous, colorful lives, travels, careers, family histories that reached the world over. The fact that they all choose to live at Hillen, of all places, tells a story in itself. The seasonal and enduring beauty of Hillen has drawn together this wonderful community of disparate friends, and here, in its crystallized form, is a book that has a flavor all its own. It is a love story first, I believe. The passionate and colorful story of Lino and Kim's marriage is held in this book and pervades every page. Lino's family history and his life story is recalled beautifully, and with all of that, their presentation of these recipes aren't just recorded, they are ingrained into the lives that they share with each other and in every meal that they enjoy together. Not only together, but with every lavish feast that they prepare for their friends, family and community. Of course, one of the richest visual elements of this book is the distinctive ceramic ware that their dishes are marinated, cooked and presented in. The beautiful photographic images by Gus Armstrong. Yes, by Gus Armstrong. Are accompanied by artworks by the people who Kim and Lino respect and hold dearest. As in any good meal, the ingredients here are balanced. And in this book, with time, stories, and love, it is ready. It is cooked. On behalf of the artists of Hillen and the publishers, Veronica and Andrush of Grandel and Schlesinger, it is my pleasure to announce this beautiful book officially launched.
Everyone for being so attentive and listening. It's one of the, you've been fantastic.